Today we'll be styling from desk to drinks.